Paula Badosa has spoken out after a video of her staring at the dad of her boyfriend Stefanos Tsitsipas went viral during Wimbledon. Paula Badosa has given an explanation after fans caught her giving a death stare to her boyfriend Stefanos Tsitsipas' dad at Wimbledon. While the world number 5 was facing Andy Murray at SW19, his tennis star girlfriend was cheering him on. But she has now cleared things up after giving Apostolos Tsitsipas a strange look. Tsitsipas and Badosa recently announced themselves as the latest tennis power couple with a joint Spotify playlist and a joint Instagram account, at Tsitsidosa. The pair cheered each other on at Wimbledon recently, where the Greek star reached the second week while the world number 34 retired from her second round match with a back injury. And fans noticed something strange when the Spaniard was watching Tsitsipas' blockbuster clash against Murray on center court. With many claiming that she gave his dad a death stare, something tells me that Badosa doesn't love Apostolos very much, one fan tweeted as a video of the moment started circulating on Twitter. Badosa, she can't take more Apostolos already, I am crying with laughter, another added, while a third fan wrote, has Badosa giving Apostolos evil eyes become a meme yet? But the 25-year-old has now cleared everything up during an Instagram live with Tsitsipas. And Badosa was happy to have the chance to set the record straight after a fan asked about the viral moment. She said, thank you for that question because I need to explain myself. I love his dad. I love Apo. The match started. It was the third point, I think. I was just thinking my own stuff and everything. I was just looking there. After 5 minutes, it went viral. The footage shows Tsitsipas' team clapping as Apostolos, his coach and father, turns to look back. When he looks forward again, Badosa appears to stare him up and down from behind. But the former world number 2 said it was just an intense look that she gets. She added, they were, for sure, she hates him. I was, oops, this is getting viral. We have an amazing relationship, all of us, the Badosa and Tsitsipas family. It was just me thinking, sometimes I have this intense look. Badosa and Tsitsipas were also set to play in the mixed doubles competition at Wimbledon before the Spaniard's stress fracture flared up again during her second round singles match and she was forced to pull out of the mixed. Speaking after her retirement to Marta Kostyuk, the three-time title winner said she would be leaning on her fellow tennis player boyfriend following another injury setback. Yeah, it's amazing to have him supporting me, she explained. As you know, we have a very good relationship. Yeah, I think we support each other and we give each other strength. Yeah, we're there for each other, so it's nice to have him. But not only in this tournament. It's nice to have him in general.